Shane O'Mac.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the best in the world.
A ring announcement befitting the best in the world. Show off.
And his partner from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds.
Dolph Ziggler really can do it all. He's an actor, he's a stand-up comic, he's a social media influencer. There's truly nothing Dolph can't do.
Yeah, all of Ziggler's talents relate to him enjoying the sound of his own voice.
Well, Saxton, you're just jealous because no one loves the sound of your voice. Not even your own family.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one.
And their opponents first, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Roman Reigns!
As we all know, Byron, Roman Reigns says it's his yard now.
Yeah, but I think his opposition tonight begs to differ.
Guys, it'll be interesting to see if the champ's approach changes any here tonight.
I doubt it, Cole. I can see why somebody might think that, given that this is a non-title match. But let's not forget, the champ is still interested in winning matches. It's not like he's going to take the night off just because his title's not on the line.
Seth freaking Rollins, the Kingslayer, the Architect, undeniably one of the best superstars WWE has seen this generation.
And his partner from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds.
Seth Rollins is here to burn it down.
That passion that burns in Seth Rollins' heart is spread through the WWE Universe like wildfire, and they just keep pouring on the gas.
I absolutely love it. Seth has got this whole place excited for this matchup, as he is.
It's go time, fellas.
And then you have Shane McMahon, who calls himself the best in the world. Now, that title leaves a bad taste in your mouth.
Well,
Welcome to the club.
Oh, come on, Saxton. Shane McMahon earned that title. And every time he climbs in the ring, he once again proves he deserves it. Shame on you.
Oh. Snap, suplex, very effective.
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon.
Down. The Jinoku driver.
Ooh. Now it's Shane McMahon with some reason for concern.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Superplex!
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
From the top!
Elbow.
And McMahon kicks out at one.
Shane McMahon right on the money with that kick out.
Shane's got a lot of fight.
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon.
Golly, scoop slam.
The big dog is on the prowl, gentlemen. Stringing together some big moves here.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Failed on the tag attempt.
Through. Look at the power of the big dog.
Powerbomb. Cover.
Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
How in the world?
And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody.
Bam, suplex. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. I don't know how much more Shane McMahon can endure.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Shane McMahon is in a predicament. He can't buy his way out of here.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Suplex.
To get in there, and now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Targeting the stomach.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Bam! Suplex!
With the reversal.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Spear! Spear! Opportunity is his for the taking.
Oh, man, Dolph Ziggler really needs to dig down deep.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
And now Roman Reigns is starting to take control.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
And Ziggler making him think twice.
That's what Ziggler does.
Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
Boom, nice.
What is keeping Dolph Ziggler even going at this point?
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
Right now, Dolph needs to tap into that reserve tank if he wants to truly show the world how good he is.
Team's always entertained, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
Hope you set your DVRs, folks, because that match is worth going back and watching again.